Hey guys, it's the one and only Baddie Twins, and we back with a new video today.
So everybody should know by now that the video for Motorsports is out.
Yo,
this video, this song has Nicki, Cardi B, and Migos on it.
Yo, we both forget to lie.
Yo, this video is about to be popping.
We've been waiting for this video to drop forever. Ever since the song came out. When Cardi B and Nicki going off, my nigga.
So of course we have to come and do a reaction video. Why?
So this video dropped last night or whatever, but they dropped it on Tidal. But bitch, we don't got no subscription to Tidal.
Ain't nobody subscribing to Tidal.
Shit, we gotta wait till that shit get on Vivo, which was today. So that's why we about to do this review. We're not even gonna delay you and I no more, cause I know y'all waiting to see this video too, girl. So let's get into it. Migos featuring Cardi B and Nicki Minaj.
On Nika.
Motorsport, bitch. Okay,
I'm ready.
We ready. Ooh, yes for the high budget, bitch. Ooh. Yo, I'm already feeling this neon.
Wait.
Hold up. I'm already feeling this video quality, bitch. This is giving
this
me
is
high
already,
budget, bitch.
This like, is already giving me the Jetsons.
Bitch, this is giving me $2.5 million video budget set, okay,
yes.
Bitch?
Mm-hmm.
I'm liking the whole neon vibe, bitch. Come on now, Migos. Come on.
Let's go back.
Okay, Migos, we like you and whatever, but
we're here for
Cardi
and Nicki.
And Nicki. So I'ma just like kind of skip through, girl.
Yeah, but the video looks mad expensive though. Like, they had a budget.
Where Cardi B at? I'm ready for Cardi B. Where Cardi B at? Cardi B, come through, bitch. Ooh, bitch. Yo, you look about to go off when they in that squat.
Ooh, that wig. You see that wig?
Hold up,
that lace front.
Who installed that lace front, Cardi? Cardi, you look touched by Tokyo, bitch. Like, yo, I'm getting my life from this lace front, girl. Yes, bitch. Wait. Let's go back to this video, girl. Yo, I'm not even gonna lie. When rappers go down in that squat, bitch, you know what's up, bitch, okay? And she giving me that squat, bitch, like, yes.
And she got her man in the core or whatever.
Why would that happen to beef when that can happen to Porsche? She gonna do water who
is not a reliable source.
Let me grab my weave up.
Got Selena.
This bitch was like, skirt! Yo, no!
That's Cardi, but guess what?
I'm not gonna lie. Wait. I'm not gonna lie. Cardi B looks fucking good.
She looks
the bomb as fuck. That lace front bitch was sitting. I don't know who installed that unit.
Do fish, but she looked tasty, honey.
That unit was installed, bitch. And her whole outfit, I like the whole
thing. I wanna bite. She looks like a snack and I wanna bite, honey.
And she was giving it to me that squat, bitch. You know when that squat, bitch.
But hold up. Nicki time.
Oh, wait. Cause I gotta prepare myself for the queen, honey. Cause you know, Cardi B is okay, but Nicki, bitch, that's the queen. Okay? Oh, is we ready? Wait. I'm not ready. I am not ready. Wait.
Girl, take a breath. Simmer down.
I am not ready for the queen.
And let's go.
Ready? Okay.
Wait.
Ready? Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Ooh, you see that ass? Wait. Hold the fuck up.
Ooh.
Y'all see that ass, bitch? Bitch, that's a whole feast, and that's some leftovers too, girl. Girl.
Ooh. Wait. This bitch got 60 inches of braids, bitch.
This bitch is
pink
not
braids.
Giving me braids.
This bitch is giving me pink lemonade.
This bitch is giving me braids and inches, bitch.
She giving me fried chicken pink lemonade, girl.
Bitch,
you know what? Fried chicken pink lemonade.
You know what? I don't even want to see the rest of the video, bitch, because I'm already slayed, bitch, okay?
You should watch your mouth.
This yes. Bitch said.
Wait, she done fling the wind.
No, hold on.
She fling the braids.
She went like this.
Woo!
This bitch said, watch your man.
You should
wash your mouth. Okay, she giving you sign language for people that's dumb, bitch. So if you don't know what she's saying, bitch, she giving you the sign language.
But watch your man. Anywho.
You should watch your mouth.
Anywho.
Okay, girl. Bitch, we gotta stop again, bitch. Because that hair flip, bitch, giving me everything, bitch, okay? You better flip them inches, bitch. Yes, bitch! Choke your fucking self!
On the floor, bitch!
Yes, bitch!
With your braids laid out, bitch!
Yes! Bitch, just pressed! Administer mouth to mouth! Oh my god! Bitch, this bitch is choking herself. She's wearing these big ass fucking glasses, giving me like a fucking... I don't even know,
but let's talk about this futuristic outfit, though.
First of all, this bitch is giving Beyonce Sweet Dreams. Remember what she had on that robot kind of thing? That's what this bitch is giving me, okay?
And the braids is giving me formation.
Pink cotton candy, bitch. Inches, bitch. You know what? I can't.
This with a hint much. Of robot.
This is too much, bitch.
Robot, bitch.
This is too much.
Bitch. Squat, bitch.
Attention. I'ma need you to... Bitch. And she go into that squat. I tell you, when these rappers go into that squat, bitch, it just gives me stuff. I get my life.
My crown won't fit.
We ain't pulling them lace. We ain't pulling no fake stunts, bitch. My crown won't fit. She pull on that wig one time and show you that it's installed, bitch. Okay?
My crown won't fit.
It ain't going nowhere, bitch. It's right. It's gonna stay. It ain't going nowhere. Okay.
Yes, bitch, she glowing.
Ooh,
why is she glowing in the car?
In that car where she's glowing or whatever, she giving me that old school vibe, Nikki. Like, she look like
that Nikki wig she wearing in the
she
car.
She looks
that
like the,
black wig.
She looks like Itty Piggy Niggy back in the day, my nigga. Itty Piggy Niggy back in the day. Yo, she going off, son. Don't y'all...
This bitch is dirty wine a while ago.
Yo, them fucking blood clad pink cotton candy braids and yellow sweet.
She went blood clad.
Yo,
Nikki.
I can't with Nikki. Nikki's going off.
Nikki,
this video.
Is the album about to drop, Nikki?
When is the album dropping, bitch?
Nikki, you gearing us up for the album, Nikki.
Bitch, we waiting for the album, bitch.
Nikki, will the album drop tonight, Nikki?
Okay, so this scene right here where she laying down with the inches just formed out. You just already know that she
out.
Just laid down and her assistant just come and just like set the braids all flowy on the ground, bitch. Bitch, you slaying, bitch. Even laying down, bitch, you slaying, bitch, okay? I'm here for it, okay?
Give me that robot, bitch.
I am here for
robot.
It.
Robot, iRobot. iNikki.
I must say though, this suit that she's wearing though is like a fucking sweatsuit. I know this bitch is hot in this suit. You could tell, you could see her sweat. It's about 100 degrees in that bitch.
But these 60 inch.
Yo, I'm wondering if this
braids.
Is this a wig or is this, I think this is a wig. This might be a lace front, but that shit looks so natural, like it's coming from the roots, bitch.
Kim Kimble, you slayed that.
Kim Kimble. Nikki, was you Kimbalized?
Kim Kimble.
Was you Kimbalized? Okay, so we're not really here for Migos. Okay, so let's talk about this video. I'm not gonna lie, both bitches slayed this video.
Both bitches slayed.
I'm not even gonna lie, Cardi B's lace front was sitting, girl. I don't know if she was touched by Tokyo or whatever, bitch, but whoever installed her unit.
That color was.
And she went for the wet look. I like that her outfit was popping. She was wearing some Fenty.
Rihanna.
Fenty.
Yes, that
bitch.
Outfit was popping.
She went into the squat, the signature squat, bitch. Yeah, we living for that.
The overall video, the budget.
Girl, the budget. Some coins was spent on
some
this video,
coins.
Bitch.
It was giving me Fast and the Furious.
Okay.
Meet Fifth Element. Meet the Jetsons.
Girl, it was futuristic,
meet,
girl. Okay?
Meet iRobot.
So they spent some guap.
Yes.
Okay? But Nicki Minaj, though, bitch. Nicki Minaj came through and she served effortlessly. Okay, that's the queen.
The only thing I'm disappointed in, why was there no scenes with Nicki and Cardi B together?
Yeah. Why?
I really wanted to see that. I really wanted
we
to see
that. We need unity. We need to sit in the toilet together. Unity. UNITY.
You know what? Probably their schedules kind of conflicted.
But you have to, but see them shoot with Migos separately. Anyways, them have, if you say them have beef, so they don't have really beef them, I mean, they never shoot together. But I thought if they did the scene together, that would have been dope.
That would have been
okay, because both of them look great. Good.
To see the both of them play together.
Both of them look good, and their wigs were sitting, bitch. Okay,
but the fact that they're both in the same video and on the same song, I'm content with that.
Yeah, yeah. At least they agreed to do a video together. Okay. So
you do give this video a thumbs up?
I give this video a thumbs up.
Or two thumbs up.
Two thumbs up, bitch.
Y'all did that.
This video, the quality, bitch,
yes,
was over.
Budget. When I say budget, you say coin. Budget.
Coins.
Budget.
Coins.
Yes.
Yes, bitch.
Yes, they did that, honey.
That was a review of Migos featuring Nicki Minaj and Cardi B, Motorsport, bitch. Okay, make sure you comment and like this video. Share this, bitch, okay? And if you haven't seen Migos video, bitch, you need to go watch it.
Watch
your way
now. And let us know if you guys like videos like this, and we'll start doing much more of these kind of videos.
More reviews.
Comment and like down below. If you're not a subscriber, what are you waiting on?
Girl, the subscribe button is right there. You can click it, girl. You ain't gotta pay, it's free. Just click it.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Bye.
My crown won't fit on your bum ass lace fronts. You bitches catching the fade. Shout out my nigga Lil Boosie. All of your friends will be dead. You could get hit with that Uzi.